We have overcome those, but this was a big blow for us. Yesterday was like a black day for OTD, and we should pray to Lord Dalna that he keeps us all safe, this organization safe. I want everybody to be safe. But we'll never forget the contributions made by Arindam. There are a lot of people. I'm sure some of you also have in your mind ki se kahin ki jai thila, kahin ki kola. Please remember that Arindam has gone for even more dangerous coverages earlier. It is just unfortunate that an accident happened this time which took away his life. If he had come back with the footage safely, nobody would have even talked about it. How many people would have praised the coverage that he did? Very few. But only because he met with an accident, a lot of people have been critical. We must not heed to those points, and we must simply make it very clear to people that look, he has always covered very difficult situations because that is his, there are not too many people who do that. That was his courage, his passion for his work was so high that he always wanted to go into difficult areas where others would never go. This was also such a difficult situation. Had he come back safely, nobody would have thought of it. It is unfortunate that the accident took away his life. We are thankful that the cameraman is safe now, out of danger, and he will recover soon. But obviously, since he must have faced a trauma, anybody who faces a trauma of near life death, almost near life threat, will obviously go through a trauma. And then he lost his so-called mentor. Arindam was like his big brother, so it must be a very difficult situation for him. So be very, very careful when you deal with him when he comes back. And if there is anybody who wants to say anything for a couple of minutes, we can do that, and then we can